is for us, we just feel like this is a week that a kid gets to experience love. And we try not to make it complicated here. We say our job is to love kids. You pull them away from distractions. You take away that technology and they can be in the story. This can be a part of who they are and who they want to become. So that's why I love camp. But we try to give them a focus of you can go impact people.
When the boat is moving, you guys are sitting. Are you all sitting?
Yeah.
Nice job, wonderful.
We tell parents that we're their partners. Hopefully we're gonna reiterate what you talk to with your kids. We know as kids grow older, a parent's voice becomes a little quieter and they need other adults to speak in the life of those kids. And so that is something that we wanna communicate to mom and dad. Hey, we're gonna make sure that we're setting you up to be the hero. We are just an advocate for a family.
I had actually 5 of my grandkids. There were 2 sets that went, the first set of grandkids, and they had to tell the second set of grandkids how wonderful of a time they had and the memories that they shared and the friends that they met. I highly recommend it. To meet other children that are from Millwood, and it's a Christian.
And I think that it's something that's very positive. Most children his age do not get to experience something like this, and I think just hearing him come home after he was finished, he's singing camp songs and talking about all the people that he met and all the experiences that he had in the lake, in the pool. It was just a really all-around great experience for him.
What I'm learning of Millwood and what I know of Millwood is that that's their heart. Their heart is for caring for their employees in a way that what's most important to an employee, right? Of course, it's their family and their well-being. And for a corporation to say, I want to take care of those kids, I want to help you raise your kids, man, I applaud that. I just think it's great.